Hi everyone and welcome back to TopRcHobby. Elna and I, we are on vacation and of course we are in Kirkenes at my old flight club or airfield. Beautiful place. I couldn't take too many planes with me because we are driving the V40, so not enough space. I was hoping to take the Twin Otter, but then again. And a unique opportunity to test out the new NX10 radio, which I got for my birthday from my wife. I'm going to wait for Svein Olav. He's arriving soon. Hopefully some more pilots, and I hope it will be a beautiful day. We have a slight bit of crosswind. Doesn't matter. This airfield is so beautiful. Hopefully throughout the week and next week I will be able to mount the camera on the glider so that you can again see this beautiful area. The landing field isn't that big, it's much more narrower than our field in Trondheim, and I think it's about 60 or 65 meters long. But the funny thing is, it's here I learned how to fly. And I even landed a 120 cubic model on this airstrip, so I guess everything is possible. Let's fly. So Svein Olav wanted me to take the maiden on the Draco. We promised that we would never have a Draco on TopRcHobby. I'm sorry. I believe everything is set up. We need to take it first and see the control throws and adjust them later, because I don't know how it will act. No more power. Oh.
Hvor vanskelig å fly med en sånn?
En slats, ja. Den her.
Hvor den andre blir? Han ligger der.
Ja. It is a heavy plane. You can really feel it. And it makes me nervous. I'm now on full flaps. Let's take it in. See. Holy shit. Landing, høyre, venstre til høyre. I was too late on the brake. So we have a visit here in Kirkenes. Tor Arne and Nicolaisen from Skien. Cool. Thank you. A beautiful flight. So, Svein Olav is back at the airfield with his E-flite twin Otter. It's good to be back. And let's see how this goes. Landing. It's a bit crosswind. That's beautiful.
Spotted it for stripper.
I think you have some flutter on the side rudder. Landing. Og da var pent. Her ja. Nydelig, Svein Olav.